testing if any of these cars can land on top of the rock structure.